Hey guys, Dylan here. Chances are you've gotten your skin tones wrong in videos or projects before like I have. Maybe not as bad as this, but it can still be devastating to your project or video that you put so much time and effort into. So let's learn how to correct that in Final Cut Pro today. Before we jump into this, I wanted to say thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you guys are having an amazing, positive day wherever you're watching this from. Okay, let's do some learning so you guys can get out there and go create. So I purposefully made this shot terrible. I overexposed it a little bit too much and I changed my white balance so it was incorrect. So the goal of correcting our skin tones is we want to make it as natural as possible, as true to what our eyes see. So I will press Command 6 to open up our color wheels or color board, whatever you prefer, and Command 7 to open up our scopes. Now the scopes we want are the Luma waveform and the vector scope. The Luma waveform is going to help us get the correct exposure for our skin tones, and the vector scope is going to help us get the color right. So with the exposure of our skin tones, we're going to refer to a system called the Ansel Adams zone system. I'm not going to go into detail about this, but what you need to know is our skin tones lie within a certain IRE. So if you are very dark, you have a dark complexion, you're going to be around 40. If you have a very light pale complexion, you're going to be around 70, 75. So let's jump back. I would say I am around 60 or so. The thing to remember is midtones are skin tones. Skin tones are midtones. So I am going to crop into my skin tone so I can isolate them. Not gonna do that. There we go. Now we have it right here. It's already okay, but I'm gonna drop it down a little bit more. I would say that is accurate. So we have that set, and then we'll go over to the vector scope and we'll see that my coloring is off. The color of my skin tones is off. So I'm going to push the slider away from the blue since the shot was generally pretty blue. Push, 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 and that lines up pretty well. I may increase the saturation a tad, and if I press reset and done, that did a lot to correct the skin tones. Now it's important to point out this won't always work perfectly, so you need to make sure you get your skin tones right before you enter the editing room. But if you happen to mess up, this will help you fix it a little bit.